Hello, this is Cletus, and we are going to do another how-to video here. If you have purchased one of the Amazon Fire TV sticks with Kodi, and you turn your Fire TV stick on, and it looks like this, with this setup, you are running old Amazon software. It's time to update your Fire Stick. So we're going to go through and show you how to do that. When you turn your Fire Stick on the left-hand side, you see the menu bar. Go down to the settings down at the bottom, have that highlighted. Use your remote, select system. Once you're in system, hit about. When you open up about, Fire Stick will be on the top. You can go ahead and select that. It tells you what the device's name is, the storage capacity, the software version, the serial number, the current date and time. You can go down to the bottom and it says install system update. An update is available. The update will automatically begin the next time the Fire Stick is not in use. Installing the update requires a device reboot. Press select now to install. Hit install and your Amazon Fire TV will reboot. It's that simple. It will go through a process, depending on your internet speed, could take anywhere from 5 minutes to 15 minutes. The screen says installing the latest software. Please do not unplug. Just let the magic happen. And after your software is installed, you'll have the newest software from Amazon. And that's it. Thank you guys. Hope this little short video has been helpful and informative. Have a great evening. Cletus out.